Okay, so underneath here, there's an old Roman Gallo house. And over here, we have the Cathedral of Rouen again, which suffered some damage in a storm in 1999. And over there we have some very old medieval houses.